Hello, I am Darthad. Welcome back to Silent Hill Downpour. Still trying to make our way to Silent Hill, because we're trying to escape. And it's raining. Water is a very important thing in this game. Which way's over here?
You can't undo anything you've already done. But you can't face up to it.
I hit my head pretty damn hard in the crash.
Welcome to the diner. We have to win games. We met the interesting mailman character.
Anyone here?
There's our map. God, I love the sound. He'll pick up sound. Early residents. The early residents of Devil's Pit. Did you know Native Americans used to call Silent Hill home? Anthropologists know this because of various artifacts found here, specifically in the cave system surrounding Devil's Pit. A number of these relics indicate ceremonies being held for the deity Kowika, suggesting his importance to the people here. In fact, one of the names given to the area was Kowikwaxawi Kasande, Nest of the Raven. Hey kids, is Silent Hill a special place to you? If you were naming this area, what would you call it? Hell. Money.
They won't miss this.
Do 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 do. That's Silent Hill 1 theme. We're gonna see if that works. Probably not. You recorded it, but you won't upload it. There's nothing for us in here. There's nothing for us in here. There will be a med kit around here. Help right here. When injured, first aid kits. Right on the D-pad. Gotcha. Nothing good. Do 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 do. Well, let's turn this off.
Oh shit.
Fire!
What the hell is this?
The other world? Looks like that was an issue.
This can't be happening.
Do 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 do. That's not natural. I like how that's the thing I locked on to be not natural. Other than, you know, everything else. Oh, that's nice looking. Oh, big time. Rotate and run, Murphy. Okay, this is my least favorite part of this downpour. Is this shit? I hate this.
Murphy, run.
Oh shit! Suck on that! And suck on that! What am I playing Outlast 2? Nope. Nope. Least favorite part of Downpour. How much health did that take? Not a whole lot. It's the only way to check your health in this game. Oh shit! Left, right. Alright. There's the bus. Hi, bus. Wheelchairs and rocking chairs, those are two things you'll see a lot. Not creepy or nothing. Like we got ourselves an elevator or something. bunch of prison cells. Sweet. That looks like there's water above me. Here we go. Where are they? Bullshit. Twisty. Runny. Those are bullshit that I can cut corners and hit you like that. I hate it. Least favorite part of this entire game. I'm gonna bitch about that every time. Especially when it kills me. Keep running, Murph. Endless staircase. What do you take my health down to? 67. I'll say that's a healing situation. Yeah, let's go back. No, you're just in Silent Hill. Enjoy your stay. How many of those do I got? Two? Lovely. I just gotta remember where exactly I need to go. Don't have a radio. Radio killed the radio star. Hello? Oh, where's Keith? And I'll pick up the knife, that's better than a blimp object. Yeah, I'll go upstairs.
Hello.
Hello. Why is there a dead dog here? Oh shit, I don't remember this puzzle. The answer has to be around here somewhere.
Remember, if you tell the truth, you don't have to remember anything.
That's true. That is very true. Power cord. Let's see. Silent Hill can always put me on edge. Resident Evil hasn't really put me on edge before. Doing the Let's Play so far. Ooh, nice. Oh, there you go. Two, six, three, eight, one. 2 6 3 8 1 2 6 3 8 1 2 6 3 8 1 Shut, damn it. 2 6 3 8 1 2 6 3 8 1 Okie dokie. Two, six, three, two, six, three, eight, one. So what I have to rotate here is oh, I did it. Yay. Got ourselves a gun. Now the doors are slamming. Alright. That is a good place to stop this part. Thanks for watching. Check back later for the next video. This has been moving slow for this opening, honestly. Bye.